found I had a connection back in about 1987. And people that I worked for, the woman's husband was a general in the Army. And he had a Civil War library, and he says, help yourself. So I, first thing I got opened up was Gettysburg, and it was John Fulton Reynolds that mentioned him. And I got interested, and it just never went away. I just stayed with it. And then we would come out here and tried to contact somebody to take care of the ground, because I noticed the stones were getting shipped up from the commercial lawn people and all. And we finally contacted Jerry Smoker. And he was all for letting us do that. And we adopted the site, planned to do it as long as we lived.